But hey, that I love me some milk. Up. Where the fuck are you? Dead. That's where you are. Wait, actually, Timothy? Did you get a fucking... What the hell? Sup, ass hair. That's a scary story. I don't even know any scary stories, I think. Yeah, apparently it does. Sup, ass hair. They've been pretty good. Can't lie. It was kind of rat infested for a while. I died like 4 times by people sitting in bushes on the way to extract today. But... apart from that... gotta be scabs, right? Yeah, there's just so many of them. So many. Oh, he's inside. Okay. Make towards that. I think that's a fucking RSH. No, I think it's an RSH. Jesus. There's a player here. Shot at me. Ratting from somewhere. No way! Let's go, Tratla. You got into the same raid then. That's huge, dude. Sounds like it. Call that guy a pussy and then run away. I'm not gonna run into the fucking forest where there's a dude sitting with a suppressed gun waiting for me. So you wouldn't call this a pussy if I just sat here. And then you came through there, I shot at you, and you run away. Interesting take. It was an RSH. I know. The guy that shot at me from over there, and I ran through the there when after he started shooting at me, and I called him a pussy. The guy is sitting out in the forest here somewhere. Obviously. I do like pussy. Cats, naturally. Wonder where he is though. Oh, good jump. I thought that was the suppressed gunshot. Is that him then? No, we've broken them a few times. We're going there. Maybe it was from dorms, actually, you shot at me from. It could be. There's a scav standing there. Happened? I died with him. It's actually cheaper than what I thought. Not gonna lie. $17 million. I know. I never said that it was. Sup, stoop. There's a guy running around over here. Is he on the other side? I'm gonna buy some T7s, dude. Where the hell is this guy? There's a scab, right? Nope, it sure as hell isn't. A little bit. What is this guy up to? I wonder. He should have pushed me. I think he's just up back here somewhere. Yeah, right there. He's dead. Interesting. No. Oh, thank God, there wasn't a fucking big-ass gap behind that. Wasn't too bad. Yeah, that was weird. He just kept running, and running, and running, never really doing anything. Нет, никого. The player over here. Where? Hello! Oh, that's annoying. Made a move. How many more grenades? No, Harry, it's not. Jesus. I don't know, dude. Yeah, if I didn't have that now, I would be dead. Three fucking heavy bleeds. There's another. It's a nice fan. Hope you're enjoying it. Noxious, appreciate the follow, dude. That's the thing, isn't it? In the fucking bushes and shit here. And I have no fucking clue where. Oh. Probably. No clue what his plan was. Obviously not a good one. That's fucking wild to me. Holy fuck. Yeah, I fucking hope. I hope they're like, every single one of them reported me. And they're probably telling themselves, like, yeah, we're gonna get a fucking notification soon that he's banned, right? He's cheating. That's what they're fucking sitting there saying. I'm sorry for being toxic, but Jesus Christ, I can't stand people like that. I don't know, there's something just fucking weird about it. Alrighty, surely there's not a fifth, right? Look at them all up there. Look at them all. I think these guys up here weren't too badly geared. Okay, never mind. I spoke too soon. That's a TX 15 and a half. Oh, he's bugged. Fuck. He's also bugged. Contact fours though. Thank you. Give me a sec. Yeah, what up, Murdoch? Love you too, homie. Swipe it? Yeah. What up, Mordecai? How's it going, dude? Night, fan. Yeah. It fixes the glitch that you're when you're not able to loot people. What's up, Bassett? How you doing, dude? Ugh. What have you been playing, Labs or? You Labs? Yeah. Just don't play Labs, dude. Just don't play Labs, brother. You're gonna regret it. These guys looted in the mark room or something? Must have done, right? That sound is so awful now, I swear. Magazine change where you can't put mags in pouch anymore? I don't really mind. Happened a long time ago though. You gonna do some labs? No. I have no desire to mold. I can try reserve. Pretty certain you're not sure you're serious about that one, Ambrose, but something else to do? Delete your entire stash and rebuild. That gives you something to do. Good raid though. Yeah, me too. Good raid. See how many people we killed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 PMCs. Pretty strong. Pretty strong. Not the highest levels, but still, 8 PMCs, I'll take it.